Yo guys,
great to see you all here again today. Thanks so much for joining me. Today's tutorial, it's going to be short and sweet and to the point, I promise, is going to be on some strategies and methods to help motivate you to want to read. So we've heard a lot about the importance of reading, and we get told this a lot of time, you should read and read and read. Obviously, reading provides you with a lot of knowledge and will also help you greatly in your writing, but you've got to ask yourself this question, well, what can make me want to read? If naturally you don't find yourself wanting to read, well, today I'm going to give some great tips on what will actually help you want to read. So some great tips in here, only a few, don't worry, it's not going to be too long, but they're going to be really important, and I can assure you, after watching this tutorial, you will find yourself wanting to read a lot more. So, awesome guys. Let's take a look at some of these strategies. The first one we're going to look at is trying to find not a very noisy place, perhaps like this one here, it's a bit noisy, and to try and find a nice relaxed environment, which will also help make you want to read. So let's get into it. Awesome. Can't be a nice coffee, and no, I'm not a sponsor of Costa Coffee. As I was mentioning, guys, sometimes if you find a nice environment, a good place where you feel relaxed, comfortable, and at ease, it can encourage you to read. You feel like you want to read, right? So trying to avoid stressful places to read, such as maybe busy shopping malls or places where there's a lot of noise, which can cause a lot of distraction, right? So top tip for you there again, remember, try to find a place where it's a nice, comfortable, relaxed environment, and you'll find much easier to read. You'll find it's much easier to get through a book or a magazine or something, because environment plays a big part, actually, psychologically on your mind. It'll make your mind feel at ease and rested, not so tired as well. All right, guys, my coffee's getting cold here. I better start drinking up. Stay awesome. So another thing I recommend you do, guys, to help improve your reading or give you the motivation to read is, first of all, try to give yourself some rewards. Giving yourself some rewards is quite important, right? So what I mean by rewards is treat yourself at the end of the week. Do something that you enjoy, or buy yourself something. So if you set a target of reading, I don't know, say 20 pages for the week, and you achieve that target of reading 20 pages, make sure you reward yourself at the end of the week. Do something you enjoy, something you like. It will always give you that motivation to want to read. So rewards play quite an important part, right? Yo! All right, guys. As I was mentioning to you, it's good to find a nice, quiet environment to read, somewhere where you're comfortable. This will help promote your reading. As I mentioned as well, it's always a good idea to reward yourself for accomplishing reading a certain amount of pages each week as well, right? So be kind to yourself. And the third thing I mentioned as well is try to avoid places that's too noisy, that can cause you a lot of distractions, right? So now the other tip I'd like to give you to help promote your reading, to make you want to read, is try to read in the mornings. As you can see here now, it's a beautiful, beautiful morning. This is a great time to start reading. And why I say this is because your mind is fresh, you've had some good sleep, it's active, and you're not too tired, right? And you're not too stressed either. So it promotes a very good environment for your mind. And it will really help you to read, actually. You will want to read. You'll read a few sentences and you will want to continue because your mind is not tired. You are fresh, you are energetic. So top tip for you there, guys. Try to do reading in the morning. Don't leave it till late at night when you're tired, right? Because we all get quite tired during the evening. So sometimes it could be quite difficult then to do the actual reading. So another tip for you there, try your best to do reading in the morning. All right, guys, awesome. You're probably wondering, what am I doing running around this track? Well, here's another good tip for you guys. Try to do reading after some form of exercise. If you do reading after exercise, I promise you, you're gonna wanna read. Why? Because your blood has been circulating with the exercise you've just done. Blood has been pumping through your brain. You're gonna feel active. You're gonna feel proactive to wanna read. So good tip for you. Whether it's running like I'm doing now, I definitely need to get fitter. Give it a try, guys. Do some exercise, like I said, running, or could be swimming, could be anything. It'll really help if you want to read. Awesome. All right, guys. So as I was mentioning to you, try to apply these methods. It will certainly help you want to read, right? There's some good tips here, and I think it'll be really beneficial for you. So do remember to use these tips. If you do struggle to sometimes motivate yourself, right? Wanting to read. The more you read, the more you're gonna grow, right? You cannot beat reading. Reading will always provide you with a lot of knowledge, right? So I do encourage you to read as much as you possibly can, guys. All right, guys, as always, take it easy and stay awesome.